Yes, I'm back. If it's first time coming here, I am SARKAZZ. Welcome to my channel. We're about to get into another mukbang. Yeah, you see the title. Subways. Usually when I go to Subways, my go-to is tuna fish, but I had sardines last night. I'm like, nah, I'm fished out for it. Yeah. So, it's usually tuna fish, onion, spinach, banana peppers, zigzag mayonnaise. My second favorite now is this roast beef. I have roast beef with American cheese, onions, spinach, tomatoes, mustard, and mayonnaise. And this is my third. This is their spicy Italian. I'll look up the, it's pepperoni something, pepperoni and some other, I think it's salami. I never liked salamis. It's the word salami. It just sounds gross, salami. I just didn't like the way it sounds. Yeah, whatever. Salami, so like saliva, yeah, but yeah, the spinach, tomatoes, banana peppers, mayonnaise, and I'm about to get into this. What y'all know about this? Bam, core, good shit. This one is a strawberry banana. This is only 5 calories per 8 fluid ounces. Yeah, the sugar in this bad boy, 0. Yeah, so we're about to get into this. Now, you know I like to mix it up, so Mom, you know, I'm going to remix it. So we're going to do a Q&A while we're getting into this food. I got 160 questions. No, we ain't doing that. When I'm done with the sandwich, I'm done with the questions. I always get them to cut it in 3. I used to do 2, but I can't. I'm like, I cut it in 3. Let me human size. So yeah, boom. See, check that out. Yo, son, you see that? Yeah. Spinach hanging over there. Sandy over there watching me. Whatever, nigga. As soon as I come in, he's the first thing I attend to. Well, when he sees me bring home something, he's like, all right, we're about to get this out. And he's looking at me, nah, nigga. These questions these days are all over the place, so let's get into it. You know, they generate conversation. Does love mean sex or is more than just sex? That's how it already just said, don't start the whimpering. I didn't even bite my own sandwich. Shit. Does love mean sex or is more than just sex? Yeah, I've talked about this before. Of course, love ain't just about sex. You can love somebody without having sex. You could just have sex with somebody just to have sex. It's the physical act of it. So love does not necessarily mean sex because, you know, what do you say about 2 people saving themselves for marriage? They love each other. They have sex, but they love each other enough to say, I do, then, ba 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 ba. You know what I'm saying? Look, you know, a lot of these, I can't have sex outside of marriage. Can someone get married so I can have sex? Yeah. I'm just saying. What do you consider yourself? Either an old or modern fashion person. I'm in between. Oh, that's nice. I'm in between. Do you think love result in heartbreaks or do it glue hearts? Who the hell typed this shit? Take English. Well, you know what they say. Love is love. If you think love results in heartbreaks, then you might as well not love. Because, I mean, then you're just looking for doom. Like, why? Who does that? Well, I know people that self-sabotage. I've experienced it. So, like, boom, get yourself together and holla. Sure. Does it glue hearts? I do believe love can mend. But, again, I don't think that should be the purpose of, you know, just saying some people get in a race. Oh, get her, you know, to help me heal, or what you call them things, what you call them? Rebounds. Yeah. Get it together. Holler at me after. Do you prefer love or trust? And mention its reason as well. Do you prefer, why? I don't want either or, I want both. If I can't trust you, I can't love you. What kind of nonsense is that? How are you going to love somebody and don't trust them? They go hand in hand. Mm-mm. And then the next question is, can love happen without trust? No! No. How could you love someone you don't trust? I mean, I'm sure the people that do, I don't get it. Is first sight, what? Is first sight love a true one or a mere question? That's a question. That's what you call that? Lust at first sight. I mean, there's shows about it, so people, for, I don't believe it. I'm sorry, I don't believe it. I don't know, I see you, boom, I fall in, no, that's lust. No, that, Because my thing is, how could you love, what are you loving? You don't know that person. What the hell, what? Yes, I'm picking up my little banana paper, shut the hell up. If you get a chance, then, who wrote this? If you get a chance, then, you would save the life of a homeless person or not? Mention the reason why. If I got a chance to save the life of a homeless person, you would. Depends on what I have to do. If I had to do mouth to mouth, well, I don't know mouth to mouth, so I'm good. No, not doing it. But if I had to do something else, sure. What are things that you wish to have at the moment? I have everything I need at the moment. Like I always say, where you are in a particular space in your life, that's where it's supposed to be. That's where, there's nothing that I could say I want. What are things that you wish to have at the moment? I'm good. Shut it. What are things that you would prefer to have in the future? Continued peace of mind. A stable relationship. Yeah, everything else, I'm good. If you were able to do something special at the moment, what would it be? Right now I'm chilling. I'm just chilling. At this point in time, I'm doing what I want to do. Eating, talking to y'all. Okay. Would you like to have friends of the nature of, I don't know where this, but I understand. Would you like to have friends of the nature exactly same as your own? Would I like to have friends that are just like me? Well, I do. Well, the friends, my circle, are people that have commonalities like myself. But to be exactly like me, no. What do you think? Is money a real source of happiness, or it can be any other as well? I don't think money is the source to all happiness. It can help buy, I mean, it can buy you things that make you, look, let's be real. Because look, shit, you ain't got no money to pay your rent. Shit, you ain't got nowhere to live. You're not happy. Got no money to buy another food. You're hungry. Shit, you're not happy. So yes, I'm not saying it's the root of all, but it helps you to achieve those things that keep you happy. Yeah. Do you expect something in return from people with whom you are nice, or you do it of free will? Could you stop? Stop. Where was I? Do you expect something in return from people with whom you are nice, or do you do free will? Do it as free will. Yeah. If you sit waiting for people, you will dry up and be just waiting forever. Just do, because that's just the right thing to do. Would you like to get hurt by a person who you love and love the most? No, what kind of dumb question is that? No! Jesus, you gonna hurt me? No. Would you prefer to get hurt by a person who you trust the most? No. Yo. Why would you ever give up on certain matters? Because Sometimes, like I said, you could bring a horse to water, but you can't make it drink. Why are you jumping? Now, some things you just gotta let go. And if it's meant to be, it will be. You know, if a person, you know, if some understanding comes about, cool. If it don't, deuces. Some things aren't worth the headache. Do you lose hope quickly or hope sustains your life? That's a good question. I wouldn't say I lose hope quickly. I get disappointed. You know, disappointed quickly because, like, I don't got patience for shit. And so, but it don't last long. Yeah. If you are alone at home and you do not have any friends to hang out with, what would you do? Dude, shut it. Go hang with my damn self. Yo, what's I say, yo? When grown ass people be like, I'm bored. I'm like, what is wrong with you? How old? You bored? I don't know what bored is. I'm not around my friends all the time. I find I have shit to do. We all got shit to do. If I had friends in my life that didn't have shit to do and didn't want to bye, ciao, bye. Who are people with whom you love to hang around or go on long trips? My circle of friends. People you see in my video, my vlogs time to time, my family, yeah. Do you think love is only of romantic nature or it can be for people whom you care for as well? Yeah, of course. Definitely, I mean, your family, you love them, you don't love them romantically. Ill, incest, gross. If you get a chance to change an instant in the past week, month, or year, what were you changing? Why? I know how I feel about that. Nothing. Where I am is where I'm supposed to be. What happens, happened. Supposed to happen. These Italian herbs and cheese bread. That's the cheese. That's hard. Tastes like a cheese twist. You kind of have some whack ass questions now. Next. When was the last time when you actually revealed your feelings for someone you loved, and what made you to reveal your feelings? I'm taking this as love on a whole, not a romantic kind of love. And to me, that's all the time. I express myself. Everyone know, look, I'm gonna tell you how I feel. So for the last time, I would say, I think it was today. I got mayonnaise on my hand. Shut the hell up. Why everything's falling out my shit, yo? It's my mom. Yeah. Today I had to express how I was feeling about something. Like, look. But anyway, yeah, my mom. Keep jumping, nigga. That's funny. What was the answer of the first person whom you did propose? Yes. That's the first and only. You need to push that meat into the corner. It's like right at the edge. Somewhere like a spinach all the way over there. Like, I'm a nigga, push it in. That's what she said. Do you like to tell lies or go for the truth forever without thinking of the consequences? I like to go through the truth forever. I'm not even saying not thinking about the consequence. It's like, look, it is what it is. This is the truth. Whatever happens, happens. No, it's not that I don't think about the consequences. If you're telling the truth, I'm not worried about it. Your feelings might get hurt. What am I going to do about that? Yeah. Will you like your best friend to have feelings for you beyond being... No, I'm good. No, ew. He gay, I'm gay. I'm good. Nope. It's like my brother. Damn it. Well, I skipped some questions. Let me see. Ooh, that banana pepper. Ooh, that'll make my eye twitch. When heading to work, there's Manny's on this. When heading to work, you encounter a situation that you need to help out. For instance, a cat is stuck on top of a tree. Your boss has threatened to fire you if you get late to work again. Do you risk saving the cat's life? Why not? And Sandy decides to drink water. I'll be like, sorry, pussy. I gotta get to work. He says, why not? That cat got 9 lives. I got 1 job. The hell out. Shit. Bachaba. It's funny. If you have news from your family physician that your situation is getting... What situation? Okay, let's... That the situation is getting worse and you have only a few days left to live. What would you tell everyone what would you tell everyone that what is going to happen next? You tell them you're gonna die. What do you mean? What do you tell? Bitches, I only got a few days to live. Let's turn up. I mean, what do you tell about? You tell body what the doctor said. People kill me like when it comes to like even. You know, I had a scare. Oh, praise the Lord. It says, let everything that have breath, what? Praise the Lord. Yeah, some people can't burp. So, when I had found I was just doing, you know, mammograms, and they had seen something in my breast, and I was like, yo. So, it was mad testing and stuff. So, I was like, yo, this man is just pissing me off. I was scared, like, oh, don't tell me I got breast cancer. I love my girls, like, Jesus, please, no. But anyhow, I say all the things like with cancer, people say like the C word and so on. My thing is, we all gonna die. We don't know how we gonna get taken. We don't know if it's gonna be sickness. We get step outside, hit by a car, we get shot. We all gonna die. So my thing is like, live each day like it's your last. And I know it's easier said than done, but like, you know, you face with different sicknesses and stuff, and it's like, you think life is over? Life ain't over until you breathe your last breath. Yeah. Piece of my pepperoni here, now you want it? No, this is salami. You want some salami? You want some salami? Yeah. Okay. Now go about your business. Thank you. Nigga, don't put my shit on the floor. Smell it. He don't trust me? He trusts me. That's what he do. He drop it on the floor. He don't like to... I told him not to take food in people's hands. Yeah. Okay, these are like short ass. I'm like, Oh. Those questions are whack. Will you sleep on a wet bed? Depends on what made it wet. All right, put a towel down. Shit. Wine or beer or soft drink and why? It all depends. On where I am, if I'm driving, if they got what I like, you know. Yeah, I used to be a Heineken person, but that just make you send you to the bathroom. That's just what you call them things? Make you pee? A diuretic. That's what Heineken is. Praise the Lord. Do you talk to animals? Yeah, I talk to my dog. I talk to him like he's a person. Yes, I do. Now, I don't expect him to answer, but that's just us. People who got animal dogs, they understand. We talk to them like they people. Have you ever searched a person on Facebook whom you met in the subway? No, because I don't take the train. No. Have you ever fart in public? Hell yeah, I've done it too. Shit. You got to let it out. Fart and then move. Fart and go. And especially, you know, hopefully it's just a silent one. Shit. Are you an impatient person? I can be. Depends on what's going on. Don't waste my time. I won't waste yours. No time for fuckery. Y'all know how I do. Have you ever cried while watching a movie? Plenty of times. Oh, fuck. Some hillbilly hick shit. Will you marry a celebrity or your cousin? Celebrity. Have you ever danced while taking a shower? Yeah. Are you a bathroom singer? At times. Have you ever forgotten your partner's birthday? When in a relationship? No. That's why you write shit down. Bread is crummy. We're down to the last portion. Would you give away your entire property in charity? If I was had somewhere else to live. I mean, you could write it off and tax it, but still, I need somewhere to live. Shit. Have you ever stayed without taking a bath more than a month? Gross. No. Ugh. Do you brush your teeth with your fingers? Okay. Moving on to the next page. Let's round this video up. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure y'all click that thumbs up button. Are you a lazy or smart person? Smart person. Do you like friends with benefits? Hell no. I'm not here for it. Do you have any secret places to live? I don't understand. No. Are you currently dating someone? Yes. Which is your favorite movie and what reason? Ferris Bueller's Day Off? Because the shit is just funny. Alright, the whole aspect, they did school and, you know, avoided their parents and the school faculty and shit. It was funny. That's my favorite movie. What is your real age at the moment? I am 42. Well, Matthew, you need to push that, the meat in. You got the meat all, yeah. All right, come on, bro. Is that my eyes? Yo, why did the spinach is turning the bread green? That's good. Lord, let me die. How do you pay for shopping? With money. Have you ever been hitting the testes? Hit on the testes? I don't have a dick. Not a real one. No, I can do that one. Anyway, guys, yeah. Got it. I enjoyed this sandwich. What time is it? It's now 6. No cutting your hair. Ha! It is 6:48. This is it for the night. And I still got like over 500 some calories left for the day, but this is that. Yo, banana peppers. I don't know how to explain it. It's like a sour, like a salt. Oh, this is good. Mmm. Have you ever had banana peppers? It's good. It's spicy. I gotta take my gas pill. Yeah, whatever. See, the bread is green. I don't know if you can see it. It's green. Like, what the fuck? What do you like to get at Subway's if you go? It's really good. Any of y'all ever had core before? My brother put me onto these. Put me onto the water. And I saw these on it. Shut it. Ha ha. I was trying to not eat all the meat out of that last bite. But I took, like, I saved it for this. So I got a little bit of everything. Sandy, shut your face. Thank you. Love you. Later on, you're going to eat your food. Praise him. All right. But that does it, y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in, and I'm out.